So the world must create 600 million jobs over the next decade. This is a very difficult challenge in a world where not only the recovery is weak, but where the employment content of growth is low. But the situation is even worse when you take into account that in developing and emerging countries, 900 million workers live below the $2 a day poverty line. In 2011, 74.8 million youth aged 15 to 24 were unemployed, an increase of more than 4 million since 2007. This means that 4 out of every 10 unemployed persons in the world are young persons. To absorb the jobs gap created by the Great Recession would require global growth to be sustained at least 4.8% per annum until 2016, and an increase in the investment rate equal to an additional 2 percentage points of GDP, or around 1,200 billion increase in the investment around the world. Unfortunately, these rates of growth and these investment rates seem very unlikely to happen, at least under present policies.